On Saturday, June 27th, at the Toronto Reference Library, it's Arthur Conan Doyle's Waterloo. Commemorating the 200th anniversary of the Battle of Waterloo, Canadian actor R.H. Thompson reads Arthur Conan Doyle's short play, Waterloo. Brought to you by the Friends of the Arthur Conan Doyle Collection of the Toronto Public Library.